Big announcement, Anthony Joshua, April 1st.
Yes, Franklin. I seen that.
You know what? Anyone who criticizes that fight, criticize. Where were you to criticize Fury Chisora, third after they beat him, not once, not twice, but three? Franklin's 21-1, who arguably everybody said the greatest last fight, and maybe even won.
Yeah, I agree with you. I think it's a smart move on AJ's behalf.
Dangerous.
It's a dangerous fight. I mean, like you said, if people saw the previous fight that Franklin had against White, It was a close fight, and I sparred with White, even though he went easy on me and whatnot, but I thought that White would have had a way easier fight than it turned out to be. But like I said, I think it's a good tune-up fight for AJ. Hopefully comes through impressively. We haven't seen much of him, we haven't heard a lot, so I really hope that he comes through with flying colors. But like you mentioned, it's not an easy fight at all.
Him and Wilder, hopefully next.
I mean, as far as numbers, it's going to do huge numbers. Is that the right fight for AJ after this one? Negative. For me, personally, I don't think so. But, it's a long overdue fight. I believe the fans been patiently waiting. So, I feel like, if you want to do something fan-friendly, definitely. But for me, I think Wilder is a bit too dangerous.
Okay, Tank or Ryan, who you got?
Oh, Tank, all day.
Why?
All day. Boxing IQ, out of this world. Too strong, too elusive. Again, he's too small. Ryan, again, very, very good fight. Ryan is fast, he's very athletic. But I don't think Tank gets enough credit for his boxing IQ. He's a very smart fighter. And to be honest with you, I don't understand why people speak about his intelligence as much as his power. Because I would go and say, I think he's a smarter fighter than the power that he possesses. To be honest with you, that's just my opinion. The power is a blessing. You know, like a lot of people say, that's not something that you can necessarily train to get. That's something that you're born with. Like the legendary Ted Atlas says, you know, punches are born, they're not made. So, but I got Tank all day.
Tell people where to follow you.
Zimzon Official on Instagram.
Thank you.
Zimzon Official on Twitter. And I got two movies coming out this year. So be on the lookout. Remember the name, Zimzon Zion.
All right, stay tuned. I sit back reporting. Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.